You know, they should have thought of this before.
What, jam and cucumber sandwiches?
No, a margarine like Sunny Corner. It's nice and firm so you can cut it, and yet it spreads real easy.
And you can dab it in your cooking.
They even thought of putting recipes on the back.
They thought of something else too.
They did?
They put it in a neat square box, so it fits perfectly in the butter compartment of the fridge.
Could have made round fridges.
New Sunny Corner. It's something out of the box.